Good day. I'm pleased to welcome everybody at the conference. I would like to present to you the Research Information System for Finding Inclusive Places for People with Disabilities of the authors Vasily Andrunek and Dmytro Shostak. Abstract. As a result of work on this paper, an information system for finding locations suitable for people with disabilities was created in the form of browser and mobile versions of the application, which allows you to search for such locations and access information about places. This work describes in detail the process and the result of creating a backend of the resource, its user interface, and the principles of interaction of system elements with each other, as well characterizes the difference between browser and mobile versions of the service. Introduction. In Ukraine, there is a quite numerous category of citizens in need of special conditions for everyday life, such as people with disabilities. According to official data, this category of the population includes about 2,600,000 people, which is about 6% of the total population. Among them, there are more than 240,000 people with disabilities of the first group, more than 900,000 people with disabilities of the second group, and more than 1.3 million people of the third group. These data indicate the presence in Ukraine of a fairly large group of people for whom we developed the information system that will be relevant and useful. The main idea of the created information system is to provide users of the resource with access to information about the suitability of various locations and infrastructure elements to provide services to visitors with special needs. With the help of the application, the user will be able to conveniently and quickly access up-to-date and verified information presented in an organized form through the user interface of the mobile or browser version of the application. At the same time, the spread of information technology, its deeper penetration into the daily lives of citizens, and the gradual decline in the cost of electronic devices and software for them make access to such technologies increasingly accessible to all segments of the population. Since the main purpose of the information system is to provide users with access to information on the inclusiveness of various locations, it can be considered that the object of study is information on the inclusiveness of locations, ways to identify and present them using information, tools, and tools. Subject of the study, respectively, is the analysis. Processing of data on the inclusiveness of locations and their presentation to the user. To implement such a system, it was necessary to identify and analyze in detail factors such as presence of certain elements of infrastructure in institutions, such as ramps or specially equipped toilets or certain characteristics of the sites themselves. Related works. Analysis of existing products, description in their functionality. Prior to the implementation of the software product, an analysis of the existing developed information systems for finding inclusive places for people with special needs, as well as systems that is partially solved this problem. An important problem was also that in the domestic market of information systems, systems sharpened for this problem are not very popular. The selected systems for analysis list in the main functions that solve similar problems for those that form the basis of product creation while working on this work, as well as for future improvement. Inclusive Britain. This service was developed for people with inclusive needs by developers from the UK. An important feature is that it was one of the first services of its kind. Also, at the time of its creation, it was an innovative development that contained the best design resource among such applications. Figure 1 shows the interface of this application. We can see on the figure 1 type of interface includes Britain. Wheel map. This service is an online map of the world that allows you to find and mark places accessible to people with disabilities. Developed by the German non-profit organization Sozialhelden, Wheelmap is available on the website and is as an application for the iOS, Android, and Windows Phone. The interface of the application on the phone is shown in Figure 2. Here we can see view of the wheel map interface. WheelMate. This information system is designed and created on a commercial basis. This is a negative factor because to use all its features, the average user will have to pay for a certain period. The interface of this application is shown in Figure 3. Here we can see Figure 3 view of the WheelMate interface. Handy Planet. This application is designed as a travel guide for people with disabilities to organize, plan, and prepare trips through reviews of the availability of future places to visit. As in the previous appendices, the information is filled in with the help of tips from people in the same situation. Figure 2 shows the graphical interface of the application on Android, a geolocation map with the specified points, an example of user feedback, and functionality that allows you to assess a specific place by a new person. Here in Figure 4, we can see the view of the Handy Planet interface. List and description of technologies used for development. The development of the graphical user interface of the system was carried out using modern technologies and software tools. Based on the existing internet resources listed in this chapter, for example, Git, GitHub, HTML, CSS, JavaScript, jQuery, React, API, Application Programming Interface, JSON, JavaScript Object Notation, TypeScript, Adobe Photoshop. Materials and methods. System analysis and substantiation of the problem. To analyze the information system and determine the general purpose of the operation, it was necessary to develop a tree of project objectives, which is shown in Figure 5. Figure 5, the goal tree. Here we can see information system for finding inclusive places for people with disabilities, which is split in problem analysis, system design, and system implementation, which is also split in reviews on analogous collections, categorization, and nominalization of information on various factors of inclusiveness, creating conceptual models to describe the system, decomposition, development of an algorithm for automatic determination of inclusiveness, choice of means of realization, development and testing, taking the algorithm for determining inclusiveness, and problem analysis is also split in typicality and competencies. System design is split in quality and flexibility, and system implementation is split in convenience and reliability. System architecture and models. Main page and main menu. This chapter provides a detailed description of the main and auxiliary components of the main page of the user interface, describes their appearance and design as the elements themselves, and their placement on the page and relative to each other, the functions of these elements, their interaction and their role in the system in general. In the mobile version of the application, you can view these components by calling the list by pressing the main menu button, which is located in the upper right corner of the screen on the top panel of the interface. Regardless of the application version, the main menu of the system contains the following functions: change the language, add a location, contacts, help, frequently asked questions, return to the map. We can see on the Figure 6 home page view and on the Figure 7 view of the main menu. Map. The map is the most important component of the whole system in terms of client and server part. The map is also the dominant design element of the home page and opens by default as initial view of the application. The map entered into the system using API technology in addition to the topographic images themselves, contains the following elements and functions. For example, determining the current location, centering, scaling, search by name, search by category, indicating a market on the map, view detailed location information. The current location feature uses GPS technology and geolocation services are available on the device running the application. Thanks to this feature, the system is able to immediately display the area of the map in which the user is. Types of locations. This chapter examines and categorizes the types of location present in the database structure, algorithms, the application user interface. In addition, this chapter provides a description of each in the categories, shows the appearance of icons for all these types of locations, as well as a list of their subtypes and examples of such places. At the stage of designing the elements of the program, its functions, and creating the design, it was decided to distribute the locations according to their purpose and main activity. The icons of the categories are shown. For example, transport, food, trade, dressing room, medicine, finances, tourism, residence, entertainment, administration, education, sport, miscellaneous. Place information. Each of the locations is displayed on the map as a symbol of a category to which the place belongs. To use the detailed information about the place, the user needs to click on the icon on the map, which in turn brings up the window containing the available information about this place. If there is no information on the inclusiveness of the place, this block will allow you to specify the level of suitability of the place for the needs in visitors in wheelchairs by selecting one of the three options listed above. Options are presented in the form of three buttons with the name of the level inclusiveness indicating the proper color, red for unsuitable places, orange for partially adapted, and green for locations fully adapted to the needs of citizens with disabilities. The third block displays the available photos of this location. If the system does not have photos of this location, the interface displays an option that prompts user to add photos on their own. The option is displayed as a button with a standard camera icon and a text pointer. Clicking this button brings up a new window with a warning about the conditions that must be met by new photos uploaded to the user. The last block of this menu contains additional options for operation related to this location. The first option is to be able to open information about a given place in an alternative map and geolocation system. Examples of such systems are Bing Maps, Google Maps, OpenStreetMap, and others. If you select this option, the specified location will be opened in the alternative map service. When using the web version of the application, the new tab will open with the web version of the service or application that represents such a service. In the mobile version, the corresponding mobile application will be opened on the device. In any case, an alternative system will open the page in the specified location. The next option displays the contact phone number in the institution and also implemented the ability to call directly from this window, using which the user can be directed to the window of the phone application on the mobile device. The address provided by the owners of the administration as the official website of this place is provided below. To exit the distribution menu, click the button with the arrow icon on the left side of the block. At the bottom of the location details menu is the error message option. With it, the user can complain about inconsistent or incomplete information or suggest additions to it. Contact support. To call up the error message feature or contact customer support form, you must select the error message option in the location details window or go to the contacts page of the main menu of the application. When calling the error message function through the menu of detailed location information, the user will require a window in which you will need to select the error category that the user wants to report. The error classification options offered in this menu have the following names. Location has an unknown inclusive status. I have location information. This location does not exist. The wrong location address is specified. My problem is not listed. Adding a new location. List of issues related to the suitability of the location for the needs of visitors in wheelchairs. Is there an entrance? Is there a staircase in the facility? Is there a ramp? Is it allowed to enter with a guide dog? Do the staff of the institution interact with people with special needs? Is there enough wheelchair space in the room? Is there a toilet in the facility? Is there a toilet suitable for people in wheelchairs? Do the main elements of the location provide access in the trolley? The last two questions are exceptions, as they also provide an additional answer partially. Certificate. The answers to the questions are displayed only when you click on the question. To close the field with an answer, you need to click on the text of those questions again. Logical blocks into which are the list of questions was divided to simplify the page navigation. For example, general service questions, questions about using the cart, questions about using search, questions about the algorithm for adding locations, questions about the algorithm for editing existing places, and also common errors and known issues. Creating UML charts. The first to develop is a diagram of use cases in which the actor of the system indicates all the actions that he can perform in the system indicated by the arrow in the direction from the actor to the action. In the usage component diagram, the key actors will only be two people, the system administrator and the system user. The system administrator has only one use case, which is to work with frequent entries. This work includes adding, editing, and deleting frequently asked questions from users. The created diagram of usage options for this information system is shown in figure 8. Here we can see a figure 8 diagram use cases. Creating UML charts. Next, you need to create a user activity chart. To begin with, the starting point is set on the diagram. The next step is in the line of a parallel actions that divides the activity into different sequence independent scenarios that the user can perform. The created activity diagram is shown in figure 9. Here we can see the figure 9 diagram of use charts. Creating a sequence diagram is required to describe the sequence and see the lifetime and the use of the object. This diagram will help you see during the development process when you need to delete an object or the result of data processing to optimize the use of technical resources. Figure 10 shows a sequence diagram and all processes, for example, as a process of requesting data from the client from a client to database through an intermediate server handle. Here we can see on the figure 10, diagram of use cases. To create a cooperation diagram in rational rows, simply open the sequence diagram and press the F5 key. The result is shown on the figure 11. This diagram allows you to see what data will be exchanged between the functional components of the information system. Figure 12 shows the diagram of the components of this information system. Here we can see figure 11, diagram of cooperatives, and figure 12, diagram of cooperatives also. Experiments. Choice and substantiation of methods of problem solving. Therefore, in order to implement the task of creating an information system for finding inclusive places for people with disabilities in the city of Lviv and the other cities of Ukraine requires at least two developers. This work should be organized by stages of development. The planning will provide an opportunity to clearly and efficiently allocate the time for the development of this information system. As a result of planning, the stages given in table were detected. Similar to the creation of general stages, it was planned to create stages separately for the implementation of the client side of the web browser. The sequence of these stages is shown in the table. Please see. Site and layout and main page. At this stage, the design of the image of the main page of the information system in the scheme, as well as its other subpages, a list of them and a list of all functions that can be used in accordance with the description. Cart connection. For this web service, the map is the main tool that users will use. The main library for working with the map is OpenDataMap, the functionality of which for connection to the React library is described in the library used in the project called Leaflet. Filter by category. Detailed information about the types of objects on the map does not need to be implemented and redistributed, as this functionality is provided together with the OpenStreetMap Access Library. From the received maps, all elements have their own tag, which allows you to filter the search object according to their tag. This feature also adds the needs to attach location object icons to the map at the appropriate location. Output of accessibility marks on the map. According to the data in the previous section, data of the adaptation of public places is not hosted on the OpenStreet server. Because of this, it is necessary to implement a functionality that will perform the overlay of place icons corresponding to the above filters. To do this, you need to implement a JavaScript script at a new location. The implementation of this page is made in such a way as to redirect the user to an external internet resource in which the elements of the form are implemented for entering such data as name of the place, location of the place, choice of place category, choice of place subcategory, availability of entrance, the presence of stairs, number of steps, height of steps, whether the staff is qualified to care for patients with disabilities. After entering all this data, you can add a new location to the map of the information system. Contact the support team. The COBO toolbox was not used to build this page. In accordance with the regulations and laws of personal data processing, a warning was added to this page that his personal data will be stored on the server of the information system after sending the letter. And the switch was developed to prevent the user from sending the letter without consent. Selection and justification of means of solving the problem. Creating graphic elements. During the execution of this work, the execution of the stage of image creation is calculated. When implementing the functional part, it was necessary to create a large number of illustrative materials that will help the client of the system to learn, to manage, and find the necessary information. As part of the work, button images for all types of filters and subfilters were developed. Creating a database. To create the MySQL database, we use the database management environment and their development MySQL workbench due to the proven reliability over time and ease of use. The database itself was hosted by remote MySQL. In this environment, you can create a free database, access to which will be provided without interruption 99.99% of the time per year. The number of databases is on the service can be created many, but the total volume in the free version should not exceed 250 megabytes. Aspects of programming language selection. The following elements are presented in this information system, the description of methods and means of development, of which was given in this chapter. Homepage menu, interactive map, filter menu to change and search for the desired content. Division of locations and presentation of the map of places, if possible, for use by people with inclusive needs. Form for adding new locations to the map. A page with possible questions from users. A page for questions from the development team. Technologies such as JavaScript, HTML, CSS, jQuery, React, Leaflet were used to implement this functionality of the information system. Results and discussions. Description of the implementation of the client part. 1. Homepage. To display the main page in the Reactor, a main view file was created, which has the general structure of the expert class of the Reactor. As a result, after the render keyword, consent will be added that will be displayed to users on the main page. Using the styled components library, the styles of the main page window have been added. The import keyword added the library to main view. 2. Cart connection. For the map components, as well as other components, a separate file was created with the class type of components, the React and functionality of which implements the work with the map. 3. Filter by category. To be able to filter objects, a menu has been created to select its type. Aspects of programming language selection. 4. Output of accessibility marks on the map. The project created as marker icon JavaScript file in which the L module was used from the Leaflet library, which is responsible for superimposing markers on an existing map. With this marker, the marker icon class was developed, which made it possible to create a marker of objects from the database of the information system on the map for viewing by users. 5. Add a new location. In accordance with the subclause of the adding a new location of the section of the substantial of problem-solving methods, a form was developed using the COBO toolbox service. An example of the developed form, and specifically the element for adding a location on the map, is shown in Figure 3. 13, Here we can see the figure 13, indication of the location of the new place. 6, here we can see in the figure 14, how can we contact the support team, developer contact page, and 7, help and FAQ page, figure 15, frequently asked questions page. Description of the implementation on the server part. 1, creating a server kernel, setting endpoints. 2, creating a server database. The MySQL Workbench database management and development environment was used to create the MySQL database. The database itself was hosted by remote MySQL. In this environment, you can create a free database, access to which will be provided without interruption 99.99% of the time per year. An example of creating a table with location data is shown in Figure 16. Figure 16, creating a spreadsheet in MySQL Workbench. Testing. This chapter describes and gives example of creating the core of this information system. The next step was to connect to the open source map to this project and the detailed technical description of the section. A detailed description of setting up and writing the functionality of the client side to implement the filtering of elements in the map to display only those that have been selected by the client. Also necessary component of the functionalities to the display points in the map that are not set by the developers of OpenStreetMap, but it will be added by users of this information system. This chapter highlights the main scope of the work that needed to be implemented to build the full-fledged client site as selection based on future use of page layout, also description and development of the functionality declared for implementation in this project, creation of software components for reuse and joint use in the information system, drawing illustration elements, entering content for client pages. The process of creating the main file and for starting point of the server boot is described in detail. The process of creating the key element of storage and data manipulation of the application, namely in the database, is described. Also described is the creation of a module that provides the ability to manipulate data from the created application. Conclusions. This part describes the process and result of developing an information system for finding inclusive locations and obtaining detailed and relevant information about them for people with disabilities. This information system is implemented in the form of a browser version and a mobile application. To confirm the relevance and usefulness of the developed system, a study of the problem, analysis of existing analogs, and their comparison with certain requirements for the service. The developed application allows users to obtain information about the locations entered into the system database using the map or search function implemented in the application interface, as well as perform other operations using the tools in the map and search algorithm. In addition, in the information system, an important role is given to the interaction of user with the service and developers. An example of such interaction is the ability for users to independently add new places to the application database, providing structured data about them using specially designed algorithms and appropriate elements of the user interface. I am thanking you very much for being here with me today. Thank you for being present at this conversation. This was again research on the information system for finding inclusive places for people with disabilities.